trying to see if they can make a push here and put some heat on the Aggies. They did in the first meeting in the Battle of I-10 this year. McCann's throwing it down. Lob. It's there. In near. And that's a positive for the Miners to build off of. McCann's throwing it down.
We're seeing some pretty good basketball from this New Mexico State team